Welcome to the Cafe Ex Machina YouTube channel. I encountered a new problem with my H2D printer. When I load a new filament, it does not enter the hotend but pushes out beside it. I didn't understand the cause of the problem, so I decided to disassemble the extruder. The hotend is still hot, so I am using a welding glove to remove it. To remove the extruder filament guide, these four screws must be unscrewed. The extruder filament guide is removed by lightly pressing the left filament cutter. I investigated the problem, but at this stage, I did not notice any issue with the filament guide. So I reinstall it. The installation is done in reverse. Click the filament guide into place. Screw the four screws back into place. Install the hotends into place. Let's test the operation. What the hell, it is actually working. Why does it work? The issue lies in the black hot end connector. When I removed and reinstalled the filament guide, it became unstuck and started working correctly. Now only the test print remains, and the H2D setup can be put into production. Thanks for watching, and remember to subscribe to the Cafe Ex Machina YouTube channel.